The next trophy is for organic wine, and the award goes to... It's an incredibly posh organic wine, this. It's the Vougeot Premier Cru Blanc 2010 from Domaine de la Vougerie.
How important is it for you to win this trophy in context of you being organic?
Yes, and for me it's very important because for one reason, Vougeot Premier Cru Le Cru Blanc, it's a monopole. We are the only owner in this appellation for this wine. And for me, the organic trophy is very important because for me, the organic farming, this is probably the best way for the future and for the farming and for viticulture. And I'm very happy to win this trophy. And this is the first time for this wine, Vougeot Cru Blanc. And because 2 years ago, it was with Claude Vougeot, and this year, this is for the wine. So I'm very happy to win a second time an organic trophy.